My name is Brittany Levers. I am 25 years old, but I feel like I'm 35 because my body's crumbling to pieces. I have a lot of interest. And because of that, most people would say that I'm doing the most, or like, I don't know what I like to do or I want to do, but I feel like no one's really one-dimensional. So like, I have an avid interest in traveling. You know, I love, you know, going to a foreign place, especially by yourself, because you really test yourself when you go someplace that's unfamiliar. You know, learning about cultural customs, learning about the people, learning about norms, you know, and just putting yourself out your comfort zone. Aside from traveling, I'm really into reading. Like, I love literature, especially the literature that we did not read in high school, because that's just bubblegum fiction, right? You know, I like to learn about things that they don't teach you in school, you know, things about POCs and like their history and their accomplishments, or just I like to read about, you know, issues that, you know, the country that we live in refuse to acknowledge. You know, aside from reading, I'm really into just people, you know? I don't know what it is about people, but I love meeting new people. Whether if it's like for a moment or something that's a little bit more sincere and longer term. Like, I like having conversations. I like making people feel uncomfortable, you know, whether it's my personal friends or people that I meet, you know, at a common place, and I ask them questions that people have never asked them before to prompt something, you know, to like, you know, to get them thinking about themselves and like self-awareness. And I think that's what my passion is people. Even though sometimes people can be very exhausting and draining, but I just love exchanging energy with people. Well, people that have good energy, because I don't have time for people who don't have any energy of their own and they want to suck all of mine. Okay. I want to do a lot. And the hardest part is trying to figure out what's most important to me and what I want to start first. You know, I have a passion for like brand marketing. And, you know, when people think about marketing, people think like, oh, marketing is just, it's really boring. Or like, you know, marketing is just marginalizing a group of people and figuring out how to sell shit to them. I think it's different now, and it's being revolutionized into something completely different. I like marketing, brand marketing specifically, because I like brands that have a cause. Other than selling a product or a service, I like brands that are trying to connect to their audience. You know, who have values, who stand by those values, and not because it's a trend, or, you know, because, oh, this is a way we can lure people in. You know, I like brands that are authentic. And so that's why I'm really passionate about branding, and I want to be a brander or a social media strategist, you know, figuring out ways, especially for like brands that are targeted to our millennials. Millennials, ages 18 to like 35. You know, because we are the future, you know, and I think we have that responsibility to shape shift that future.